got an email over the summer saying Loyola is basically pro-life and they care about their students. When they said pro-life, it was purely about pro-living and pro-pursuing our careers and not letting Roe v. Wade hold us back. Loyola being a Jesuit-valued college, we all knew what that actually meant. Roe v. Wade has brought up a more prominent reason to talk about abortion rights. We're not allowed to hang up posters about it or inform people about it, but us as students have found other ways.